It is time for another naked story. Here we go!
Whoa! It happened again! Someone decided to get naked! It's time for another naked story on the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show with Mikey and Big Bab.
We go to California for this. We got a naked guy in a doggy door.
Ferals have lived in this quiet Fairfield neighborhood for 20 years. They felt safe here up until last week when a pantsless prowler hopped over their fence and into their backyard.
Not a pantsless prowler.
83-year-old Fred Farrell was working 83. In his garage when the intruder approached the house.
Oh, man. 83-year-old Fred's house. We have a pantsless prowler. You can never feel safe in your own home in your neighborhood once a pantsless prowler has entered the neighborhood, right?
But his caregiver and wife, who has COPD, were both inside.
No.
He dropped his drawers and mooned him.
Okay, hold on. I wasn't ready for 80-year-old Fred here. He dropped his drawers and mooned us.
He dropped his drawers and mooned us.
I mean, listen. Calling him drawers?
I mean, just...
He dropped his drawers and mooned us.
Mooning an 80-year-old man?
Yeah.
Showing him the cheeks?
Yeah.
And he's trying to get her outside.
Yeah, all right. So trying to get his wife outside, I think, maybe? Like, come on out here. I got a party. He dropped his drawers.
Lure you out with these butt cheeks?
And mooned us.
He says the man then tried to force his way into the home.
Yep.
The homeowner says the suspect tried to get in through this sliding door.
Nope.
Then he tried the dog door.
All right.
I didn't want to do anything to my wife or my helper.
Right, of course. You don't
bark,
want to
bark.
Be here. Not bark, bark.
It's the naked man dog.
Do you think when he was mooning and slapping his butt cheeks outside to try to lure the elderly wife out there, do you think once that plan went awry, he's like, all right, maybe she's a dog lover. Let me get down off. Bark, bark. Bark, bark. You think he just opens the doggy door window? Let me. Bark, bark. Bark, bark. Bark, bark. Woof, woof. Woof, woof.
At what point does he realize he's not going to fit through the doggy door, too?
Well, maybe
right?
Just thinking, like, Fred doesn't know any better. You know, he's older, too. Maybe Fred is going to unleash his wife, like, honey, go outside. I think there's a doggy out there for you.
Farrell says his wife immediately called 911 and help quickly came.
Yeah, they weren't buying it.
The officers tried to contact the individual, but he decided to run.
I thanked the big guy that there was no kids around. Somebody come in and drop their drawers. And do what he did.
Yeah.
Police arrested the suspect, now identified as 48-year-old Leroy Vance.
Oh, come on, Leroy!
Fairfield. And the Farrells say they're just...
Leroy Vance!
Grateful he's back where he belongs.
I want him off the streets. He ought to be put in prison.
Yeah, gotta go to prison, want him off the streets. And he thanked the big guy.
The big guy.
Thanked the big guy that no kids were around to see that. It is a naked person making the show once again. By the way, if a naked person comes in your house through the doggy door.
The naked man dog shows up.
And starts doing doggy things like scooting and making stains on your carpet.
Bark, bark.
Call our friends at Zero Res Carpet Care.